Bishop Weiscarver is a woman-owned company near San Francisco, California that develops and manufactures automation solutions for a wide range of industries. The company's products are used in factory automation applications and by custom equipment builders for reliable industrial-grade linear and rotary motion requirements. The LowPro linear actuator line from Bishop Weiscarver is a diverse offering of linear guide assemblies and complete actuators that can be easily designed, configured, and customized for any automation application. They are linear guide wheel-based motion stages built upon dual V motion technology and use components such as linear guide wheels, support bushings, and linear guide tracks. LowPro motion stages can be provided with corrosion-resistant stainless steel or carbon steel hardware on several choices of support beams, including T-slot aluminum extrusions, steel beams, or unmounted for direct integration into equipment. Track plate sub-assemblies include a dual V linear guide track with 90 degree V-ways mounted to precision machined aluminum extrusions. The track plates can be mounted end-to-end with staggered joints for unlimited lengths. LowPro actuators with belt drives and extremely long stroke lengths are made using these methods, and actuators with stroke lengths up to 80 feet are commonly produced. Wheel plate sub-assemblies with dual V linear guide wheels run on the track plate and feature threaded attachment points. The wiper wheel plate is a very rigid design and includes integrated track wipers with lubricating felts and stainless steel wheel shields. When a wheel plate is adjusted to the track plate, it is considered an undriven LowPro. This configuration is popular with equipment builders who use the sub-assemblies as heavy-duty linear guides. The running parallelism of the wheel plate on the track plate is typically 2/1000ths of an inch or less. The open space in the track plate can accommodate a variety of power transmission technologies, and each drive type has standardized end assemblies made from machined extruded aluminum profiles for supporting the drive mechanisms. The belt-driven LowPro actuator is ideal for applications with long travel lengths and high speeds. They have a linear accuracy of 8/1000ths of an inch per foot and can provide positioning repeatability of 4/1000ths of an inch. The chain-driven LowPro actuator is best suited for dirty environments and in applications with high thrust loads. They have a linear accuracy of 15/1000ths of an inch per foot with a positioning repeatability within 8/1000ths of an inch. The ball screw-driven LowPro actuator can provide efficient motion and high thrust loads with higher precision. The company uses rolled ball screws for cost-effective positioning accuracies of 4/1000ths of an inch per foot with typical repeatability within 3/1000ths of an inch. The maximum travel length of a size 2 LowPro is 3,000 millimeters, but size 3 and 4 are limited to around 1,500 millimeters. The lead screw driven LowPro actuator is the most accurate, capable of positioning repeatability within 5/10,000ths of an inch, and have lead accuracies of 6/10,000ths of an inch per inch of travel. Accessories are also available to simplify the design and assembly of motion guided systems, including gantry brackets to make XY tables, XZ pick and place systems, or even full XYZ coordinate positioning machines, motor mounts for attaching motors or gearboxes to the actuator drive ends, sensor mounting kits and wheel plate mounted sensor flags to set travel limits or for actuator homing routines, and third-party line shafts that can be supplied and shipped with LowPro actuators and used to connect parallel systems. And remember, because the LowPro actuator is based upon dual V motion technology and the 90 degree linear guide wheel, they are debris tolerant, perfect for use in harsh environments and process contamination. Call now to have an experienced Bishop Weiscarver application engineer assist you in selecting and specifying the right actuator for your application. They can even help with common practices for automated motion guidance systems and customization requirements. LowPro linear actuators from Bishop Weiscarver provide the solutions.